The other day, I found it in the living room, but now it's flying around in the kitchen. I initially mistook it for a cockroach due to my blurry vision, so I approached it cautiously. Its unusual appearance made me fear it might bite me. To confirm its identity, I used Google Lens and discovered it was an oleander hawk moth. Fortunately, it's harmless and it's amusing to have such a visitor in our house. After ensuring its well-being, I escorted it outside. It's funny how it wasn't actually a crow.